on the holiest day, in the holiest of places, the holiest person, the high priest, prayed on Yom Kippur for the Jews to have rain and political independence. Why? On such a holy day? The answer is because if you don't have physical abundance, and then a person isn't truly happy and he can't achieve holiness. Have a great day, everyone.